हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माय सेल्फ आशीष दास, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एटीएस टेक इन्फो। इन दिस वीडियो आई विल एक्सप्लेन व्हाट इज नोटपैड एंड इट्स प्रैक्टिकल ऑपरेशन। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर वीडियो। नोटपैड इज यूज्ड टू write something, that means we can type any document and we can save it. How to start notepad? First of all, we have to click on start, then we can type here notepad, and notepad will appear, then click on it. Or second process it is click on start, then if here notepad is available, then you can search it for notepad MN. Start, then notepad. For notepad you can scroll it. Here notepad is notepad plus plus is available, and we can open notepad by this method note, type notepad, and it is here. This is the minimize button, this is the maximize button, this is the close button. We have to maximize it. Then here is four or five options: file, edit, format, view, help. This is the first layer, that is known as your title bar. Title bar. This is the menu bar, and this is the writing space. And last one is status bar. And this one is the tags bar. All the tags are shown here. First of all, type anything. That means I will type my name is Ashish Das. My name is Ashish Das. My father's name is Pratap Chandra Das. My mother's name is Pramila Das. How to type this thing? All these letters are in capital letter. We can have capital letter and also small letter. By default, this is if your caps lock is off, by default it will show this small letter. That means if I will type my, it will be in small letter. My name is, this is the space bar. We have to press space bar. Is Ashish, then space bar. The longest key of the keyboard is the space bar. Then this is the full stop. A dot means full stop. And if I want to make the M as capital, then go to that M and select it, then shift plus M, it will be capital. Then how to go to the line ending of line? I will maximize this, I will zoom it. It will be it visible rightly. Go to view, then zoom, and you can have your control and plus to zoom. Shortcut key is control, press control and plus symbol simultaneously. Then if my cursor is here, then how to go to the starting of this line? The shortcut key is press home. Press the home button. Then the cursor is here starting. Then press the end button. It will be on the last of the line. Home button to go to the line starting position, and end button to go to the ending of this line. And how to select all? There is a shortcut key, Control A, to select all. Again, to select all the text, we have to press Control and A simultaneously, and it will be highlighted. That means all the text are selected. How to deselect it? Press outside, then it will be deselected. And how to delete something? That means if I want to delete das, then click here, then use backspace. The backspace is used to delete the text from right to left. That means right hand side to left hand side. And the delete button is used to delete the text from left to right. That means if I want to delete name, then I will press delete. If I want to delete age, then I will press delete. Here, if I want to delete my, then I will use backspace. Backspace is used to delete the text from right to left, and delete is used to delete the text from left to right. Okay, then how to go to the starting of document? That is there is a option, page up and page down option, and it will be activated in MS Word. Here we can go to the starting by cursor movement key. By cursor movement key, we can move to the up, we can move to the down direction, and we can move towards right, and by pressing the left button, we can go to the left. And how to save a document? The shortcut key is Control plus S. It will show a save as window, and we can save it by ensuring the location. This is the location, this PC desktop. If I want to save it in documents, then click on documents. This is tent. That means this is this PC, and it becomes documents. Then type the file name. Maybe the file name is abcde. Then save. That means abcde file name will be saved. How to show? How to open this? Click on file, then click on open. Shortcut key is Ctrl plus O. Then we can have your ABCDE. Click on it and then click on open. It will open. Ctrl plus O. Then you have to type here the name of the file, or you can select it. Then click on open. It will open. I have already told you that file, in the file, and there is a option file, save and save as. What is the difference between save and save as? The shortcut for save is Ctrl plus S, and for save as we have to press Ctrl, Shift and S simultaneously. The difference between save and save as is, first we can save the file, and we can rename that file, same file renamed, or we can create another file name, another name, giving another name with the same document. It is saved as ABCD, and if I will press save as, then we can change this like 1 2 3 4 5, giving name 1 2 3 4 5, and 1 2 3 4 file will be saved with the same text, with the same contents. File open. Then here is ABCD, your previous file, and here is also 1 2 3 4 5. Then try to open 1 2 3 4 5, same contents, and here click on open ABCD, double click, then it will open the same file. Understood? Then we can print here, we can print, and this is the exit button. The exit button is used to close the notepad, and how to have the copy and paste. I will show how to copy and how to paste. First of all, we have to select the thing. That means first of all, we have to select the text. If I will select Ashish Das, then click here, then by mouse we can select by dragging it, and then right click on the selected area, then click on copy, then go to the area where you can paste, then you can right click, then click on paste. The Ashish Das text will be paste, copy paste, and by keyboard go to the text, then use shift plus arrow key, shift plus, here I will use the right arrow. That means we have to go to the right, then shift plus right arrow. Ashish Das selected by keyboard, and press Ctrl plus C simultaneously. We have to press Ctrl plus C, then again we have to go to the area where you want to paste it, then press Ctrl plus V, again enter, then Ctrl plus V, enter, Ctrl plus V, enter, Ctrl plus V, it will be paste. That means if I will copy it, then it is temporarily stored in a storage that is called as clipboard. This is the storage where the copied or caught item are stored recently. Recently copied or caught item are stored, and we can paste it. And then I will show how to cut and paste it. If I will cut this Chandra, then we have to select it, shift, pressing shift and right arrow. Select, and to cut, the shortcut key is Ctrl plus X by keyboard. And if I will go here, then Ctrl plus V is the shortcut key for paste. That Chandra will be cut from the previous place, and it is pasted in the new place. And how to do it by mouse? If I will cut this Das, then select by dragging it by mouse and right click on it, then click on cut, then this text will be cut. Then after this, then enter, press enter, then we have to right click, then paste. This is the shortcut key this is the process by we can cut and paste. And in edit, the cut paste is very very much important. How to find text? Control plus F is the shortcut key to find. Press Ctrl plus F, then if I will find Asis, then write the text, then click on find. Here is Asis, here is Asis, here is Asis. Click on find next, then you cannot find Asis. That means Asis find is finished. The direction is down. That means the cursor is previously here. That means it will show the down direction, from down direction. That means if I will change it to up, then it will show the up direction Asis. Here, up direction Asis. Understand? Then how to replace? The shortcut key is Ctrl plus H. That means if I will press Ctrl and H simultaneously, then we can replace anything. That means first we have to write the find what works, and then after replace with. If I will type Asis, then I will type with BAPU, Bapu, then the Asis word will be replaced with Bapu. Replace one means replace means it will only replace the one word that is currently the cursor, where the cursor is present. And replace all means it will replace all the Asis word to Bapu. Replace all. If I will press replace all, it will replace all the word named as Bapu, and it will replace by it will replace by Bapu, and previously it was Asis. And what is format? Format, here is a button called as font. It is a option. Here is regular, italic. I have to select. If I will select this text, then apply format font. This is regular. Regular means normal. Italic means click on OK. Then all the text will be italic. Italic means all the text will be inclined. And here font, in the font we have bold and bold italic. First of all we have to select. If I will select Bapu, then Bapu is selected, then how to click on font, then click on bold, it will be bold. All these text will be bold. Then bold italic means both bold and italic. It will be changed both bold and italic. Thank you for watching this video and please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you have the latest updates, and also like and share the video to your near and dear. Thank you.